The Industrial Revolution sped things up a bit with hydraulics and then a pulley gear system with counterweights. But it wasn't until Elisha Otis and his sons came up with a solution to that pesky dropping from a great height issue that passenger elevators began to really advance.